Amen. Tired too. Amen. God bless you. The lights on. Everybody in the house, praise the Lord tonight, amen. Yeah. It's a song that I'm redeemed, rising from the ashes in flame. The song of names and believers filled with God's holy fire. It's every tribe, every tongue, every nation. Love song born of great fire.
Would you take the place of this man?
comes to me to show. In the depths of His grace, flowing every sinner in, He knew that this is why He came.
Stronger, without you I'm higher than any other.
God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, our God.
You know, our God is healer, and we got to keep some people in prayer tonight, amen? Some people that they're going through some storms, they're going through some trials. And there's people in the hospital, there's people right here among us. And we know who we are, that we need God's healing. We need to depend on Him and have faith on Him that He will heal us, that He bore His stripes for us. And all we have to do is have faith and believe that God will be glorified in everything, in all that we do. Amen?
Amen!
Yeah.
Oh,
give him a good praise offering. God, you got somebody that's gonna, in fact, not only fight for you, but die for you.
Yeah.
What do you think about it? Isn't that something?
Yeah.
And the thought that just daily keeps working in my heart is God's got a plan for us.
Yes.
Yeah, let me tell you something. He's for you. There's nothing to be against you.
Yeah.